Welcome to today's video market update for June 3rd, 2010. Today's hottest listing is in Newton Brook. Newton Brook was first settled in the early 1800s. This hamlet revolved around saw and grist mills that operated on the east and west branches of the Don River. Newton Brook's most famous native son is the late Lester B. Pearson, who became Prime Minister of Canada in 1963 and won the Nobel Peace Prize for his role in defusing the Suez Canal crisis. The local Lester B. Pearson School is named in his honor. Located just around the corner from Bathurst and Steeles at 70 Black Hawk Way, this two-story townhouse is equipped with three bedrooms and three bathrooms. This home is being sold in as-is condition and is $353,900, another power sale. Give me a call to see this incredible deal today. For us coffee lovers, this house is a four-minute walk from the nearest Tim Hortons, five-minute walk from the local Starbucks. Thanks for joining us, and remember, we're connected to all of the hottest listings in the GTA every single day. Give me a call. Love to show it to you. And be sure to visit us again tomorrow as we bring you tomorrow's hottest power sale. Thank you.